What is going on, guys? I have one more Best Buy exclusive Steelbook that I've picked up today. Man, Best Buy had a ton of stuff released this week on Sunday and Tuesday. And I believe this came out Tuesday. What is it, on the 5th? It came out on Sunday, the 4th of November. But we have Death Proof. Grindhouse. What is it? It's Grindhouse with Planet Terror and Death Proof. This was supposed to come out like a year ago, I think. And then it was never at Best Buy. It was never available online. It just kind of never came out. But I went to Best Buy to pick up Incredibles 2 and Wreck-It Ralph today and saw this and picked it up. It was like $19.99, I think. But two movies, can't beat it. It's Tarantino and Rodriguez. So I have yet to see this. I've had this this set or collection or whatever you want to call it in my collection for years, and I've never seen it. Call me crazy, call me stupid. It's my fault, I've never seen it. But now I have it on Steelbook, and I love the Steelbook for it. It's really cool. So let's open it up and see what all comes with it. All right. Throw the plastic over there. And it doesn't have a J card on it. It just has a little paper slip thing on the back. And then there's the artwork on the front without the plastic on there. I love the artwork on here. But yeah, it's just a gloss finish. And then the back, you have Kurt Russell. I'm not sure what her name is. But yeah, the back artwork's really cool too. Here's a front, back, and spine. Yeah, it's just the two Blu-ray copies in here. And I'm gonna guess, yeah, I think both are on here. That's the features. And then this is just the bonus disc right there. Then the inside artwork's pretty cool too. I'm gonna guess these are just scenes from the movie. Movies, I'm sorry. Yeah, guys, my fault, I've never seen these two before. I'll definitely have to change that soon. So I'll be checking these out in the next few weeks. No digital copy with this, so I can't put it on my Mac. But for 19 bucks, guys, 20 bucks, you can't beat two movies and a steelbook from two great directors. I don't think Best Buy had a ton of these. I only had two, and then one after I picked this up. So let me know if you pick this up, guys. Let me know if you guys like them. But thanks. See you guys next time. Bye.